Virtual Dokkan Ultimate Clash pretty much for the month. Same missions like always. Of course, the same enemies from last time, because the last one's gonna be Jiren. Of course, they're all different, you know, types and all that. Let's see here. Oh yeah, we got like this. I gotta fix this real quick. So we got the Vegeta, right? Make sure we fix that. Yeah, we'll use the extreme. Okay, so now I'm just gonna mess that up. That's the one. Go. Of course, now it's gonna be. He beat her the first. I lie here. Not great at all. No super attack. Okay. Got a ball. Just pass it, right? First one's always easy, you know? Like that. I got a super attack off. Here we go. I think we'll be able to finish him this turn, I think. Maybe. See how this goes. I'm going for there for tanking, you know. Alright, yeah, we got him. This turn. Mega cost some damage here anyway. 2 million, of course the first one's always easy, you know. First opponent. And 28 seconds, 0.6 milliseconds. Right here. King Piccolo Elder. Let me hold this again. There we go. Remember the music? Of course, I use all the extremes first, usually. Can't super attack. No, we can't. There's no point of having them there. Of course, I'm doing them on the first turn here. Beginning of this, we can try to see if we can beat some attacks or not. No, he's baiting. I think I shouldn't rank hand super attack. We got him this turn though. There we go. Of course, first day, level one, always the simplest. Go. It's level two. Of How are we gonna do this? Disable. Of course, the physique. Pressing up on extreme teams first. Damn. Giving us a lot of key, that's for damn sure. Of course, that's why it's looking up good. Different attack. Takes down 3 health bottles to make sure. Of course, for like 2 or 3 dupes to him. I'm gonna be additional to protect. Get a finish model here. Get all that. I'm probably gonna finish model problem. Got 2 dupes to roll. That done. Back on. Going. See how the link moving good here. There. Oh, everybody can just, there we go. I'll be able to get those orbs right. Not mess up. There we go. That's 2, I think I have like 2 or 3 different things to go on freezing. Second here, 54,000 boring attacker. Over 1 million though. Just in a normal attack. Of course he's taking that good. Yeah, super attack though. Bring that down, might as well. Go there for invading. For defense, there you go. Critical. Next turn, Parker Schmalton. And with Vegeta gets a tap off. That'll be next turn. I'm gonna just heal up all the way. Okay, so finish them all. No problem. Of course, I have no dupes in still at all. And of course, no dupes into the kid boo either. Oh, yeah, Bobby. We can't do just attack him, right? Stunned you, right? Yeah, still super attacks. Let's see how he uses 16. That's well. I'm gonna take off, because I go, because they just do normal attacks on them. Which is kind of weird. Makes the fight take even longer. Of course, more damage. Of course, Bobby Bird doesn't need damage either, though. Of course, Marquis to damage, more damage. Key as we can, just for damage. I took that one health ball off him. I'm like fast as you have, like, you can exactly do additional attacks, but it's gonna take a while. Like, why do I put battle? This is gonna take a while. This is gonna make it take even longer. Pretty much like the Great Same, yeah. Oh my god, I hate battles like this. It's taking longer. Maybe I could have just done more, just done like two enemies. Maybe two, not two enemies, but two per turn. No, this is just something where we're not. Down. Like, see, he still stuns. Like, why are you able to stun anyways? More damage. Now he's stunned. Okay, man. Damn, let's attack here. Stunned. Attack him right, of course. My god, dude. Reborn me already. Critical to do in Lord's defense. I would have finished this turn if Golden Freezer didn't get stunned. It's critical. Now, instead of doing it like this, they should have just made a way to protect two per turn body by random. There could be on this turn for sure. Alright, Bobby defeated. What's the next one? Number two clear, yep. I hate doing this, these are so boring. Yep. Hey, this level is just boring, so boring. Like, you know, it takes so long to beat an enemy. And the stream is done. Go with this. Save that into the Goku suitcase. Great. Ultimate. I'll get that the way. It's an ultimate right here though. Two dupes. Without R, rather. Of course, no dupes into Gohan at all. Or no dupes into Mr. Potato Bardock. Just protecting there. Bad damage. I'm gonna do it like this, I guess. Super attack. Get that candy out of there. Piccolo for tanking. Damn, like he already healed up like almost all the way already. Not looking good. Stupid ass candy. I'll do it like this. Super attack there, dude. You're gonna kill up all the way. That sucks. And very annoying. Get that ultimate off. And there we go, this helps right here. Get that damage. And of course, he's super tired here. Give me a goddamn break. And we're dead. No super attack either. Okay, stupid candy. Attack. I don't know if he's not dead, is there? Damn, this sucks, dude. Healing's just too damn annoying to deal with. We have another team. Team deal with that. Knowing you have healing. that for now. There we go. I'll super attack. Let's go that ultimate here at least. I think the Vegeta easy would be coming up soon too. Too bad I have no duplicate of Vegeta at all. There we go. And the backup intellect team actually came in handy. Which is good. Go with here. Go. Got the team there. Of course, Terrorless. Go with this one. Go ahead and get that ultimate. Went real good there, so that's good. Yeah. Counters. Of course, I'm saying for Goku, I got two dupes, and the Beerus, I think it's like two dupes. Moving a few things up at least. Go. Just to get some healing there. Pretty sure he's done this turn. Help raise defense anyway if I don't want to die. Additional super attack, just get him. There we go. We're at the finishing end. I should be able to finally get one of the King Cold and Frieza. Go. This dude's not gonna be that bad. But might as well, you know. We'll just go with this team for now. Because pretty much all he does is just invade. That's for that. Doesn't really matter. Attacks. He didn't evade this. Got two dupes of this Panther Angel Goku here. One dupe to this Gogeta. And four. Invades. Well, can you counter? Nope. Does not count as super attack. A lot of damage there. That critical off. Beginning. Almost got the full super attack. Got one duplicate system, three gold tanks, of course. Maids. I've done a lot of damage with you. We got like one dupe to this. Same guy, Goku. Go. Being alive, at least. I got enough health to beat this anyway. Get some healing just in case. A little bit of it. Of course, especially for Goku in the beginning because he only has one defense. I'm off with the critical. Alright. For the Boo, he's had problems. I had a problem with urine, maybe. Got Vegito though. That Tumpo I'm gonna go with that, but I won't do it like this anymore. Gotta look at the orbs right there. Got real lucky. Of course, I got three dupes to Vegeta right here. One dupe to the two dupes, two of the three gold tanks, and three dupes into Kale. Oh, Vegeta doing that work. Taking three already health bars home already. Critical, damn, like 5 health bar level. $2 million, critical. Help a lord to defend someone to you. Go. There's no super attack here. Our defense times 3 now. Go. There's a lot of there so they can tank. I have no dupes into them though. 1,000. And more of their defense. There you go, my fish moth, there you go. No one wants to urn. Yeah, the agility team can hold up here. Yep. Of course, again, the Vegito. Go on. going for this team. See here, how they hold up. Like this. Go. Counter that. Of course, I want to do with the Vegito. Go on at the end so I can just counter for sure while I'm in mind. He gets super attack. Nice, Vegito. Didn't think that was gonna happen. I thought it was gonna happen in turn. So I don't think I'm putting Gohan at the end, you know? In the defense at least. Damn, that much damage. Oh, super tag, huh? Good for some healing. Just counter it. That's a miracle right there. Damn, burn two health bars down still. A defense, additional super attack. Help lower his defense. Of course, got three dupes to the Vegeta. Gonna help by the hard defense on again tomorrow. Alright, the additional turns are super tough. That's good. Yeah, that damage. Lowering his defense even more. Go. Look, wow, you'll be, yeah, wow, we're lucky there. We're not getting a super attack. Yeah, one dupe is a Gogeta though. Not so lucky. We're not dying. Attacks there, at least. We're losing up, using health for the super attack though. Got three dupes, does this go? 9,000. Gohan to the end. I can make his defense go up. Oh, we beat him, because he can't evade anyways. Yeah, no additional super attack. The only reason why we live is because Gogeta invaded his super attack. Got lucky there. If Gogeta didn't invade his super attack, we would have died. Yeah, got super lucky. There we go, finished all of them. I forget which Dokkan Ultimate Clash was this one. It was the 18th official Dokkan Ultimate Clash. Was able to complete it.